If you spot a pooch with a scarf tied around its body, this is what it probably means. A new trend in dog fashion has emerged over the past few years. However, many dog lovers remain unaware that the scarves tied around some pups' bodies have a special meaning that goes far beyond simply looking stylish or cute. Just like humans, dogs can become anxious about certain situations. This is particularly true of rescued dogs that have been abused by their previous owners. These animals are likely to display symptoms of fear such as shaking, cowering away from sudden movements, or even aggression. It's not only rescue dogs that suffer from anxiety, however. Indeed, the nervousness can be triggered by a range of conditions. These may include separation anxiety, causing the animals to whine or bark anxiously until their owner returns, and confinement anxiety, which is triggered when the animal feels trapped and unable to escape. Another cause of anxiety in dogs is loud noises, such as thunderstorms and fireworks. Signs of noise-related phobias in dogs may present themselves in many different ways. These range from hiding, chewing, panting, and pacing to clinginess with their owners, trembling, and barking. Medicating animals with these conditions is one option. The medications available include sedatives, which can be given to a dog after a consultation with a vet. These may, however, have side effects that could negate the benefits of giving them to your pet. As a result, many pet owners turn to alternative methods to calm their dogs. Sometimes these soothing tricks can be as simple as creating a calm environment, putting out serene vibes yourself, or even a method of massage called T-Touch. In situations such as fireworks night, though, it may be difficult to create a calm environment for your pet because the loud noises will destroy any sense of peacefulness. So, methods including plug-in diffusers that release calming scents can be used. These aim to enhance a chemical that occurs naturally in the brain in order to relax a stressed animal. For many dogs, however, these techniques will not work. Owners may consequently need to try several alternative calming methods before they find something that suits their pet's needs. And this is why some owners have chosen to explore the option of scarf wraps. These DIY wraps made their way across social media via a diagram that explains how to create the half wrap around your pet. All that you need to do this is a piece of fabric, such as a scarf or any suitable cloth scrap that you might have on hand. The wrapping technique is fairly simple to follow. You begin by layering the fabric flat against your dog's chest with even lengths on either side. Then cross the two ends above your dog across its withers. Next, cross the ends underneath it before bringing them back above your dog and then secure in a bow. And finally, ensure that the knot isn't pressing on your dog's spine by bringing it slightly to one side. If you're unsure of how to do this, don't worry, as there are plenty of diagrams and images of real dogs wrapped in scarves online. If you'd rather not create it yourself, however, you can buy half wraps or thunder coats online from several different suppliers. The doggy body wraps can help with a range of anxiety-inducing issues, including fireworks, thunder, travel, and general nervousness. They work by applying pressure on your dog's body and calming them in a similar way to being held tight by a person. Makuti, a website that sells the body wraps, tries to explain the popularity of the garments. It states, "Body wraps are being used around the world to bring an animal's awareness to their body away from the source of fear, which could be fireworks or thunder, for example." The statement continues, "The sense of security given by the wrap also brings confidence, allowing them to release habitual responses and behavioral patterns, allowing them to observe the world around them and respond rather than react to stimuli." Although there's not been a huge amount of scientific research into how effective these wraps are, one such study has been conducted by CanCog Technologies. Dr. Gary Landsberg, a leading veterinary behaviorist, headed the investigation. A group of 10 dogs was examined to monitor their general symptoms of anxiety, their heart rates, and the time that they spent in a hide box. While wearing the thunder wraps, the likelihood of the animals using the hide box was reduced by about half. The observed anxiety behaviors also improved when wearing the thunder wrap. For example, when the dogs were exposed to a stimulated storm environment. What's more, the heart rates of the animals were reduced as well. Dr. Landsberg said the improvement in observed anxiety ratings and the significant reduction in the use of the hide box are both very good indicators that Thundershirt helps to reduce stress in a thunderstorm environment. It isn't just scientists who are seeing the benefits of the wraps, but also dog owners across the world. Lots of happy customers posted reviews on the Matuki website. Kath from Wolf Dog Training wrote, "I'm absolutely in shock as to how well the body wrap works. We've had a week of thunder and fireworks, and I've now used it 4 times on my rescue dog. Every time, within 5 minutes, he was asleep. I'm so grateful it's worked so well." M. Houghton also claimed to observe great results with her dog. She wrote, "My 10-year-old collie was terribly distressed during thunderstorms or fireworks. At first, I was skeptical that such a simple idea could work, but with the T-Touch body wrap on, he's a different dog and slept through a recent storm for the first time ever."